getting the fail to create a directory error tree on Roblox? Well, we have you covered. Here are 6 ways you can solve it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is create a download folder inside Roblox app data folder. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type app data and press Enter. Open the local folder. Look for the Roblox folder and open it. Now right-click in any empty area, select New, and click on Folder. Name the folder Downloads exactly as we have done here. Now run the game and the issue should be fixed. Method 2. If the earlier method doesn't work, then open the Downloads folder you just created and create another folder inside. Name this folder Roblox Player exactly as we have done. Now move the Roblox Launcher inside the Roblox Player folder and run it. This should solve the error. Method 3. The next thing you can do is run the game as an administrator. Right-click on the game and select Properties. Click on Compatibility and check the Run as Administrator box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Now run the game. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. Another thing you can try is clearing the Roblox cache. Open Run again and type %localappdata% and press Enter. Look for the temp folder and open it. Now look for the Roblox folder and delete it. Method 5. Windows Firewall can also block Roblox. Try disabling the firewall and see if that solves the problem. Type Control Panel in the search bar and select the top result. Set View By to large icons. Locate Windows Defender Firewall and open it. Click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off option. Select Turn Off Windows Defender Firewall from both private and public settings. Method 6. If the earlier methods don't work, try reinstalling Roblox. Open Run and type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. Crawl down and right-click on Roblox. Click on Uninstall. Finish the uninstallation process and then visit roblox.com. Log into your account and try running a game. Roblox will now show you the option to download the Roblox desktop app. Download and install it. Now run the game and see if it works or not. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.